himself a cab and went home.
I see.
So he's back in the hotel, and he'll be back as soon as it's convenient for him. We ran out of time was the problem, and he was nice enough to say, well, that's all right. I'll come back another night, and we'll look forward to that. And once again, my apologies to Tom Ryan and then also to Gary Hall. My thanks to Maureen Dowd for being here and the Olympians, ladies and gentlemen. Monday on the program, Carly Patterson, another Olympian, a gold medal winner, and LL Cool J and Jeff Foxworthy. Have a great weekend. Good night, everybody.
Dear Sweet Pants.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. I'll have guests like Janine, alternative and independent. And like Vince, he is tall. So am I, but he's a movie star. Loved him in Jurassic Park, The Lost World.
I want to produce, man.
Forget it. You're wrong.
Oh, I feel alive again. I've got so many ideas, and they're all very stylish.
You know something? You're wrong. You don't want to be a producer.
I want to be like you. I want to produce.
Let me tell you something. What looks good doesn't always taste good. I want you to know that. You should be a movie star. I've been telling you this for 2 years.
Oh, stop it.
Now, wait a minute. You got the gait of a Gary Cooper. You got the simplicity of a Jimmy Stewart.
I don't need it.
Let me ask you something.
I don't need this town, Bob. Let's get out of this town.
No.
You and I.
Let's stay in this town.
Italy. Let's go to Italy.
No.
Let's get out of here.
No. Will you forget producing?
I need to learn something. What's a casting couch?
You're too young to know.
We're going to have some fun, aren't we?
If we don't, it's your fault, kid.
Gorgeous Hollywood Hills. It's the final Late Late Show with Craig Kilborn. Ladies and gentlemen, look carefully, Mr. Craig Kilborn. ladies and gentlemen, my name is Craig Kilborn. This is, how was that open? Was that open okay?
Fairly strong.
Fairly strong. It's my last show, ladies and gentlemen. Excuse me for a second. Apparently we can drink tonight on the show. I just want to say a few things. This is my last show. And it is arguably, and I people don't understand, it's one of the happiest days of my life. And I'll tell you why. It is, because it's a dream. I got to do a dream job, and now I'm walking away. I'm not going to say on top. That's up to you to say. In Monterey, the local market in Monterey, the 110 market, then ESPN, then Comedy Central. All 3 years, longest job I ever had, 5 years here. My job is done here, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for me to move on. I dreamed of early retirement. That's probably what I got. And I'm very happy. It's very liberating and free to do this. I want to say something, however, to the fans out there. Let me tell you something about late night. You've got different personalities in late night, different styles. I call it panache. And when you fans come up, and the fans can be a guest on the show, a big actor who says, Craig, this is my favorite show to do. You make me feel comfortable. We enjoy your show. A fan comes up and says, we love it. We prefer your style. All I can say is, aw, shucks. We have something in common. So do I. A toast to you, those of you with good taste. Proud of you. There you go. I don't do this often, it's Macallan 25. I drink it like twice a year now. I used to drink it a lot more when I lived in New York. Moderation. Thank yous, CBS, Les Moonves, proud of you, Les. We have dinner, good guy. Good people. I say he's the best at what he does, network president. Want to say thanks to Dave Letterman. Stay tuned for Craig Kilborn. You didn't have to do that, Dave, but you did it. That's a class act. Paul and Kirsty up in Pacific Grove, they gave me my start. I want to thank them. ESPN, Doug Herzog at Comedy Central. Madeline Smithberg called me a TV savant. I don't even know what that means. I want to thank the best staff, the smallest staff, but the best staff in late night, ladies and gentlemen, on the Late Late Show. Todd Yasui right there, the producer, right there. Great writers. I want to thank, I guess I have a scarecrow. Who am I going to miss the most? Say hello to Mike Gibbons, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. We'll be hearing more from Mike later in the show. Blah, blah, blah. I also want to thank my mom and dad. Now, they flew in from... Where, Sausalito? Or where was it?
Yeah, we flew them in first class.
Or was it Rancho Mirage or Palm Desert?
San Diego, I think.
I'm going to say Bodega Bay. They flew in from Bodega Bay where they filmed the birds. Say hello to my parents right here. Cindy and Brad. Have stand up, you guys. There you go. Wait. My mom is gonna cry. Let me give her a hug. Let me just hug my mom quickly. Come here, baby. I'm gonna miss you. Thanks for being here tonight. Okay? All right. Thank you. Hey, stop it, mommy. Mama. Craigers, what are you gonna miss? What are you gonna miss? Well, I'm gonna miss a lot of things. I'm gonna miss my best friends, my cameras, okay? Camera one. Two. Camera three. I didn't forget you four, you're up there. I have a favorite camera, I might as well say goodbye to you. You're my favorite camera. That's good. You know what else I'm gonna miss? This is what I'm gonna miss. It's kind of fun sitting in the chair. This is Nikki Ziering. That's what I'm gonna miss, ladies and gentlemen.
that all night, didn't we? Gibby.
Yeah.
Seriously, in the last few months, have I been elsewhere? There were some signs in some of the shows that I was losing it a little bit, right?
Yeah,
about a little. Maybe not focusing like normal. Couple months, last 2 months?
Yeah, year and a half.
Okay.
Ish.
Recent shows, check it out.
Did you hear this? A truck carrying 5,000 Krispy Kreme donuts crashed into a tree the other day. And then blah, 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 something about Kirstie Alley. All right. Big show tomorrow. We have Pam Dauber from Mork and Mindy fame and Billy Blanks, the guy who created Tybo. Is this a joke? Because I'm calling in sick tomorrow. This is bull. Excuse me, lady, you weren't laughing. We're going to wait here until you laugh. I just want to say your best work was probably with that orangutan. Just being honest. Just a little flame there, and voila, flambé, ladies and gentlemen.
Reducing.
Look at that, reducing. I am reducing. I don't know if you can see that out there. Gibby, in your face, by the way. This is exciting. And it's not a... Holy crap. Okay, you're on fire, buddy. Oh, slow down. Oh.
And anyway, a friend of mine, he has... it's hard to talk about, but pancreatic cancer.
Yeah, it says here you like cats.
Did you hear what I just said?
No, don't panic. I know exactly what to do here. I'll be right over here.
Clint, I got a great idea. Let's do a scene, okay? Let's do a scene. I'm gonna play you, and you play you. You ready? You feel lucky, punky, punker, punk? I don't know. Kind of losing it a little bit. We're going pretty well. What's that? What's going on? What the hell is going on over there?
Stop it. Hey. Lance.
Yeah!
What a drinker. Wow. They said some people were coming by.
It's a church group I work with.
Yeah.
And
not using my hands.
They travel with me.
Can you drink? Because I thought you were in training. You still running the marathons?
No, I've cut back.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You still streaking?
I'm doing smaller events. 5Ks.
Right.
2Ks, 1Ks.
Do you hear this a lot?
A lot of kilos.
do you get a lot of this? Stay classy?
Okay. Yeah. Craig Anthony Marcus Kilborn.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
People don't know his middle name.
Thank you. That's strong now. This is not beer, Will. This is scotch.
That had a little tail on it.
That's a sipping one.
Ooh.
Thank you for being here. You flew in from somewhere. You were working in, right?
Albuquerque.
Now, were you in town or?
Yeah, no, I was here.
Oh, you were in here. Okay. Lance Armstrong.
Woo! Yeah, right here. He did it.
You do that because I get free Nike stuff. I wore it one night. Free Nike stuff for life. Sneakers, sweats, the whole thing.
Nike came and did my house, actually. Nike furniture.
You know, since I took the job, my head is always down, buried in the sand, working, joke. And what have you been up to since you left SNL? Because I haven't. Have I missed anything?
Not really. Been doing a lot of writing, and I do a lot of seminars. You know, get out there and be all you can be.
Well, motivational speaker.
Motivational speaking.
Yeah.
I do a lot of stuff with Tony Robbins.
Yeah. Arguably the biggest head we've ever seen.
Massive head.
Just
massive.
Enormous. Yeah. Bigger than John Tesh's.
Abnormally. Really?
Yeah. I've seen him. word association. Ward Association.
Yes.
Laker Pride. I'm sorry.
You are a bastard. You are one bastard.
No, he's a legitimate Laker fan. He's from Southern California.
Right.
And God, they suck. Now,
yeah, we're maybe a playoff team now. Yeah. Maybe.
Is Kobe to blame or you don't care?
I don't care. Yeah. Let's just, it's a new era.
Yeah.
Let's just go forward.
Yeah.
And don't look back.
Don't look back.
Yeah. Which is the title of my autobiography, Don't Look Back.
You know, I don't want to put pressure on
okay.
you, but you are going to, when we come back, be the final participant in five questions.
All right.
Yeah? We'll be right back with Will Ferrell. Stay with us. On the spot right now, make up a word for women's breasts we've never heard before.
Barricklements.
If you could rent only one Pauly Shore movie, what would it be? Will you please run in slow motion as we play Swelling Music? Remember how they do that?
Yeah.
Most theatrical voice, read these instructions on how to change a flat tire.
Find a level spot. And stop your vehicle.
Squint because it's sunny, and then I want you to squint because you're angry.
You know, I get a lot of money for squinting. I'm not gonna come on this show and do it for free.
Loosen the lug nuts.
In arm wrestling, who wins, Favreau or Vince Vaughn?
What's the answer, Craig?
The correct answer is actually Vince wins because you're disqualified to use both hands is the correct answer. That is correct.
Remove the old wheel.
Imagine you've raised a butterfly from birth, release it into the wild, and wish it well while crying on the inside. Twinkies, ding-dongs, or ho-hos?
Ho-hos.
Finally lower the car and put the jack back into the trunk. Yeah.
The Late Late Show with Craig Kilborn. Sponsored by Mitsubishi Motors, with a 10-year, 100,000-mile powertrain limited warranty on all 2,000 Fords. Not home.
Back with Will Ferrell. This is called officially a surprise walk-on. I did not know he was going to be here, although in the LA Times it said he was, but I don't know how that works. Gibby, by the way, I forgot to ask you. You're my scarecrow. I'm going to miss you the most.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah.
You're going to drink, and I'm going to tend bar. It's going to be great.
Yeah. Why are you in a tux?
Oh, two reasons. One, I had an interview today at Tony Danza.
Danzerific.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
The guy can tap dance. No one knew. I didn't know that. Interview. And two, I was supposed to be in the hallway tonight
Normally,
for our famous...
Normally, you're in the hallway with the buzz in the building.
The buzz in the hall.
In the tux. Well, why aren't you in the hallway?
It's busy out there. Take a look. I was out there earlier.
What's
and
going
I don't
on?
Have to see around the corner.
There's the CBS hallway.
The CBS is hard at work.
Stop that. That's so...
Yeah.
It's so inappropriate.
It is. I think the word is inappropriate, Will.
Yeah. It's very inappropriate.
Thank you. By the way, thank you for being here. Did I thank
it's
you?
My no, you did. You thanked me.
Yeah, enough, right?
Yeah.
So, I don't want to put you on the spot, but you've done the show...
Half a dozen, maybe 27 times.
27 times, by our count. 27 times. You always bring it.
I try to.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But I want you to not think about you, the performer, maybe the hottest comic actor out there right now.
Very nice.
I liked Anchorman a lot, but I liked it the second and third time even more. Maybe that's something they can think about.
Fourth and fifth times not too
bad. But I want you to think about me just for a second.
Okay.
Or this show. What are you gonna miss?
I'm gonna miss this. your repartee with the guests.
Yeah. Eye contact. A lot of them won't make eye contact.
The energy.
The energy.
You know, it's a show, really, very few shows like this. We have an audience. And there's one other little subtle thing you do that's borderline genius.
Wow.
Where you're very much in control when you just kind of sit back and you say, I don't know if I do it right, but this is Nikki Ziering. I'm already married.
I don't want to put pressure on you. Do you want to play the final five questions? You're the guy. You're the man.
I don't have a choice.
You're it.
I'm it.
Time for five questions. Okay. This is so much fun. Even though it's the last show, we kind of have a new category on geography. This is geography. Look. Which, without looking on the back, you can touch. Which state is this? Which state is this?
North Carolina?
I'm sorry? Love Patino.
Kentucky.
What did you say, sir? What did you say? That is correct, Kentucky. Ladies and gentlemen. I'm thinking right now, I know you're drinking scotch. Thinking of a wine. I'm thinking of a wine for Will Ferrell. I'm thinking of a wine.
Burgundy.
Ladies and gentlemen, right there. This is fun. This should keep going on. I'm taking it with me. It's going to happen in my living room.
It's copyrighted. It's copyrighted.
In my living room. Or at
CBS
the pool.
CBS lawyers say no.
Maybe at the pool. We'll do it at the house. 10 seconds on the clock. Name five celebrities I've never had on this show. I've had so many big names.
Right.
And small names and broken people like the Ditos of the world. But who? No, broken. I discovered Dido in America, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. I'm not going to miss that. Anyway, 10 seconds on the clock. Name five celebrities I've never had on this show. Go.
Tom Hanks.
Correct. Very good. Yes.
Felicia Rashad.
Yes. We'll give him more time.
Jan Michael Vincent.
Yes. Only jokes about him. Two more.
Clint Eastwood.
Had him on, man.
He's fantastic.
Yes.
He's
great. Two more.
Gabe Kaplan.
Correct.
And Carol Channing.
That is correct, ladies and gentlemen. I hope this doesn't get too raucous. This is my last show. There is some emotion out there.
Right.
The viewers at home and also here in the studio, it's palpable. One of our favorite words to say.
Yeah.
Can you go in and just symbolically console one audience member, and maybe they all will feel pretty good. So just console one of them. And this, we're sending this out to everyone across the world who are bummed about me leaving.
Okay. One.
Just console one of them in your special way. I don't know. That's my mom. That's my mom. We didn't talk to you.
Your dad didn't like it.
Yeah, he wasn't supposed to do that.
Your dad didn't like it.
Your dad didn't like that. All right. All right, that's great. Fifth. How's he doing, by the way? Four for four. And finally, you gonna miss me?
Two-parter. Yes. And hand me that microphone.
What do we just have?
Yeah.
What?
I was just a little girl. I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be, will be.
Thank you, baby. That's awful nice.
What the hell's going on? Man, Shaq leaving, Gary leaving, now you leaving? What the hell going on out in L.A., man? I just got a call talking about you about the Bells, and you leaving L.A., and you tired, and you got a... Oh, no, what the hell going on? What in the hell is going on? Well, look, you need a place to stay. You're always welcome to come back to me, so I got a room you can have it. We'll call it the Craig Kilborn room. I got you. You know, we'll figure out the rent later. You know, if you need a job, I'll talk to Flip. He can, you know, get you a towel boy or something, you know, sleeping, I don't know. We'll do some jokes at halftime. We'll figure it out. But man, call me, man. Damn, can't believe this, man. I pulled me out of my work.
Offer me a room in his house. I thought that was the Janet Jackson room, but that's another story. Now, I want to say thank you. KG is the MVP, and I want to salute him. And I also want to say to Flip Saunders, right here, the head coach, ladies and gentlemen. There's Flipper. He's the man. I promised those guys if they win a championship, I'm going to have them on the show. Well, I'm going to come out of retirement in 1 year when they win the championship and do a show either here on CBS, I've already worked it out, BET or ESPN. I'm going to do a show for the Timberwolves. And... just one. Might be a primetime special. I don't know. And also, KG, if we don't win the gold, it's not KG's fault. He was busy this summer. Very nice guy. Married a beautiful, smart, nice woman, Brandy. Congratulations to you, too. Bum, 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 bum. What's going on now, ladies and gentlemen?
I enjoy what you're drinking. I think it's classy.
I called
the people at McCallum.
Yeah.
And I said, it's the last show for Craig.
Yeah.
They said, only the best. First class kid. 1946.
Oh, my God.
Now 58-year-old whiskey. That's
58
very nice.
Year, this is, just to let you know, this is a $250 bottle.
King Arthur, can you take the sword from
yes,
the
sir,
stone?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry. And do we know the price? Not that it matters. We know what this
is. I was happy with the cheap hooch backstage. But
whoa, stop that. How's Nikki? Anywho, what? Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. This is, they tell me, a 1946 bottle and it's 4,000 bingos is what they're telling us, ladies and gentlemen. You know, I'm just gonna say something.
First off, congratulations to you.
Takes too long to open, so you're gonna have this stuff right here. Thank you. Go ahead and talk to me. What do you want to say? Because you've been there from day one.
I might want to say some other things.
No, you've been there from day one.
You've been there from day one and been a fan of yours for forever, and I'm going to miss having a chance to come and talk to you. Hopefully, yeah. hopefully we'll be able to do it again soon.
Timberwolves special when they win the championship. I'm doing a one-hour show. Now, can I show you something? You saw the top of the show. Watch this. This is Bring Back Memories right here.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. We'll have guests, we'll laugh hard, and share many cold libations.
Salute to you. I think that took me a few takes.
Oh, you were good. Because you're a natural athlete. You're not one of those guys who's 6'5 and can't play ball, are you?
Thank you for asking, Craig.
No, I'm sorry.
I wouldn't say that I could play ball.
Right.
Do you know what I mean?
You can play dodgeball? Whoa!
Whoa!
By the way,
Your wow. career is skyrocketing.
You don't want to break out the good stuff?
Huh?
I like your style. Whatever. Save it for a later date. You're special.
It depends. I have something for you.
Yes.
And it's an assignment of sorts. It's a tradition on the last show to, a rock and roll type tradition, to maybe demolish something on the set.
Oh, God.
Okay? And I thought you might be the guy to do it.
Yeah.
Okay? What do you think? And I've got a little Louisville Slugger for you. I don't know. If you.
What happened to the Ascot special days?
Remember that?
That was a great day.
There were so
many. That was
a
great day.
Those were fun.
Those were great days.
Maybe he wants to tear up an Ascot. No. Yeah. I don't know. Whatever you feel, Vince. And it doesn't have to be.
I might have to take that out, that house back
there. You can't
there.
Get back there, man.
Well, maybe
you
can't even.
I don't think. Where's he going? Watch your step back there. Where is he? What? Vince.
I don't break everything.
What's wrong?
You know what?
What's
because
wrong?
Because I sit in that chair, I see this a lot. It's not really like an old school Spanish style house. It's like a 1970s retro Spanish
style. Oh, I hate that.
House.
I hate that. Those
the rest
are cool.
Of the neighborhood, I don't think it's bringing up the value. I'm going to take it out of the
Whoa.
Now, should I go light?
I don't know how it's going to respond.
Should I go light? Because I don't want to take out the whole neighborhood.
Just top it. Go down to the top and see what happens. It's a 70s Spanish. It's not a
thing,
classic
you know what I mean?
1920s Spanish.
What if I take out the whole thing?
Be
it's
careful.
It's exciting. It's rock and roll.
That's good.
Who's that a painting
that's
of?
That's a portrait. Go, go. That's a portrait of me in year one. He's hesitating.
I can't bring myself to do it.
He's yes. Thank you. Thank
Good
you
to
for
see
being
you.
Here.
Good to be
Thanks.
Here.
Thanks, Vince Vaughn. Everybody, he's got a. From around the world, me leaving. When I say around the world, I mean Vegas. Let's go out to Vegas live at the MGM Grand. There's a CBS Television City store there. Let's see what's happening there. Who's there? Oh, they're excited. Oh, it's Wayne Newton, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Hey, what's going on, buddy?
Greg, by the way, man, your mom is hot. I wish you'd told me that sooner. Hey, Craig, I just found out what the hell's going on.
Yeah, I know. How did you find out?
Well, the CBS store here is dumping all of your merchandise.
What are you talking about? What does that sign say? 80% off. That's great. What else is going on?
They're starting to sell these things,
uh-oh.
Right? These T-shirts.
I don't know if I want
right
to see
here.
That. What does it say on that? Late, late show. Ripple. Why is there an exclamation point after her name?
Because that's how Kelly Ripa spells her name. You have to yell it.
You have to Kelly Ripa. Hey, Wayne, I'm going to have some free time. I'm going to see you soon in Vegas, buddy. I'll be up there. The best entertainer in Vegas, everybody. Thank you.
I love you, my friend. Good luck.
I don't know if it was the first bobblehead I ever got, but it's the Jimmy Jam bobblehead. He is the most powerful music producer in the industry. I still have an SOS CD, SOS band in my car. Mariah Carey, Usher, the whole thing, and of course, Janet Jackson. This is Jimmy Jam right here. We got to hustle, but thank you for being here. You're
Absolutely.
A friend of mine from Minneapolis.
Yep.
We love the Wolves.
Yes, we do.
Yeah.
They're going to be better now that you're joining them.
No, that's what I understand. That is the rumor, you know. I know.
That's why you're leaving, right?
I'm too slow, but maybe I can flagrant foul somebody in the fourth quarter. Maybe Kobe. I'm sorry. I want to ask you something. Yeah. So, producer, who did I miss? Usher, Mariah Carey. There are too many to remember, right?
Mary J. Blige.
Mary J. And the other thing I like is that Janet Jackson, we've talked over the years, and I said to you, what's your favorite Janet song? Obviously, you produced all these.
Yeah.
And mine was the same as yours. You know what it is?
That's the way love goes.
That's the way love goes. I love that, baby. Yeah. You've worked with her for how many years did you work with Janet?
18.
You still 18, work 19? With her 18
yes.
years.
Yeah.
Jimmy, the Super Bowl, man. I mean, what was your reaction to that?
There's nothing I hadn't seen before.
Ah! Thanks for coming by. Jimmy Jam, everybody. We'll be right back. Look, it's the original Batman, the only Batman, Adam West, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being here.
You know, Craig, my whole life people have called me a hero, a superhero, something about the way I dress. I don't know, but you're my real hero.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, you are.
Will you do it one more time? Just do it for me. Just call me son one more time.
You know, son, you make great eye contact.
Thank you. Adam West, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be right back. Stay with us. This is Petra Nemkova.
Craig, congratulations. And thank you for everything. You discovered me. And without you, I would be nothing. I really hope that someday someone discovers you. Bye, Craig.
Kilborn? Tall, thin guy, spiky hair.
Yeah.
He's leaving the show. Wow. It's funny, you know, because the Cubs and the White Sox are in playoff berths, and Kilby is leaving the show. It must be Armageddon. Well, listen, anyway, good luck. Whatever you do, I know you're going to be successful. Take care. Are we done?
Yeah, yeah, we're done.
Thank God I don't have to buy him any more dinners.
Coming up, Craig's last dance, dance, dance.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm proud of you. I'm going to miss you. Maybe I'll see you down the road, but I am in a very good mood. I'm very happy. In fact, all I want to do is dance, dance, dance.